American abroad collecting currency abroad, joining you today with a special 2 euro commemorative coin from the year 2017. You can see that right there. It's from Vilnius. It's the featuring the capital of Lithuania, so it's a Lithuanian Baltic coin, Lietuva. It has a mintage of just shy of 1,990,000, and it was not minted in Lithuania. It was actually minted in Finland. That's the Mint of Finland stamp right there. And like I said, it features the city center of Vilnius. You have the freestanding bell tower of St. John's, Vilnius University church tower right there. You have the Church of St. Catherine in the back there. And then you have the Orthodox Church of the Holy Ghost here, also in the far back there, and another church here up in the front. It features the city center, the old town of Vilnius. Vilnius has a population of about a little bit more than 500,000, 550,000 to be exact. And it is the largest city inside of Lithuania, of course. And it's located in the southwest part of the country, near the coast there, of course. And this coin, I really like the look of it. Unfortunately, on this side, it seems like it kind of got worn down, or I don't know what's going on, because on this side, it's a lot more, I guess you could say the luster is still there. Everything is a lot more shiny on that side, on the 2 euro side. But on this side, it's pretty worn down. That's a little bit disappointing. But I'm definitely going to hold on to this one and add this to my Lithuanian 2 euro commemorative coin collection. Thanks for watching my channel, Fantasy Serial Numbers and Coins, signing off.